You're watching News Source 8, the Evening Edition, with John Gulliver, meteorologist Ted Shapiro, and Rainey Kluge with sports.
Welcome back. A man from Madawaska Lake has been taking pictures for more than 30 years, but as Sean Cunningham reports, it wasn't until recently that his photos have garnered statewide attention, and his popularity has truly grown to panoramic proportions.
What goes unnoticed by many, Bill Duncan sees as extraordinary. He has a talent for taking pictures and through his camera lens can capture some of the most beautiful landscapes Northern Maine has to offer. The end result is garnering attention for Duncan. With this computer, Duncan's specialty has become panoramic views.
Actually making a connection with somebody, if you know, I see something that I like and I take a photograph and then someone else sees it and they like that same thing, I get kind of a charge out of it. I think that's probably why I do it to show.
Duncan got his start, well, where I work now, WAGM-TV. He was one of the original station camera photogs, back before digital, DVD, VHS, or video for that matter.
We used to have an old-style film darkroom then, and we used to develop 35mm slides, and I actually got a chance to play around with 60mm film just before they made the transition to video.
Buddy says his love of photography started with his first camera.
It was my dad's camera that he had since, I think he bought it the year I was born, because there's some slides of me in the bassinet, you know. When I was in college, I found some film in Portland that went to that. It was an old camera. It was 35mm, but it was like a super 35mm because it only had a sprocket hole every frame.
And over the course of 20-plus years, cameras aren't the only thing that have developed. His work can be seen at galleries in Holton, Stockholm, and art shows throughout Maine. But Duncan is humble about his success.
I don't know. Most days I don't feel like I'm anything special. You know, I like to think that, you know, I'm not out there shooting every day, I'm just lucky that situations that I come upon and maybe able to recognize them, that they might make good photographs. I guess I'm trying to show people how beautiful it is up here. You know, we tend to think of ourselves sometimes as the other Maine, or, you know, maybe a little bit away from the mainstream. But, you know, there's things that I appreciate being up here, and I would like to share that with others.
Sean Cunningham, News Source 8.
The Caribou ATV Club and the Caribou Parks and Recreation Department are reporting that recreation